not that I don't want you here. Yeah, yeah. It's something about the way you stare into my eyes.
On Monday, I am waiting. And on Tuesday, I am fading. And on Wednesday, I can't sleep. The phone rings, I hear you. The dark sky has a clear view as you come to rescue me.
Off a bar study loan that I'm still paying on today.
Me too!
I had no job and no idea what the future held. But by the grace of God, my Aunt Eggie and my cousin Brianna opened up their home. And I just want to say thank you to each of them. In October of 2011, I was blessed to get a job in the federal government as a GS-7. And now, 9 years later, I'm headed to be the deputy chief of a regional office. That's progress. And God is good all the time. And all the time. God is good. So to all of my work colleagues over the years, thank you for growing me. Each of you are a special piece of me in what is destined to be a remarkable and worthy body of work. I just want to pause to thank a few people who have transitioned from colleagues to friends. To Carla, thank you for growing me. I love you, dear. Thank you for your friendship. To my fraternity brother, Keith, thank you, Nuke, for the bond and the tutelage that you gave me. Bye, Nukai. To the hardest working man and woman in show business, Melinda and Kyle Jackson. Thank you for always going the extra mile, Kyle. You were remarkable colleagues, but you are even more remarkable friends. And thank you for being here. Now, as I reminisce about the decade that I spent here, there's one word that comes to mind. Grateful. The friends that I've garnered as a result of this journey have all found a place in my heart. And I can't mention everyone by name, but there are a few people that I must highlight. Because it had it not been for you and the Lord on my side, where would I be? To Shamin, Hussein, and Celine, thank you for always being there when I needed you the most and for all of the love and support. Shamin, always remember, it's this one thing that's got me tripping. That's an inside joke. You know what I'm talking about. To Samantha, thank you for your friendship and showing me the pride of the city and being a ride or die. Win out and well. To Hodge, Nicole, and Greg. Wow, I would have never imagined I'd be so blessed. You have made my memories so much sweeter, and I will miss celebrating Cinco de Mayo with each of you. Martha Lynette, my partner in wine. We have shared so many laughs over vino, but what I love about the most about you is your spirit. You always know how to keep me on the up and up. I'm grateful for our friendship, and I love you, and thank you for the support over these last few years. Gracias, mi amor. A little Spanish for you. To Stephanie.
No.
Thank you for being my prayer warrior.
No.
And my pew prodigy.
Okay.
We have so many endless memories. Law school, the district, our New Year's Eve tradition at Alfred Street. I don't think I could have made it without you.
No.
God is love and so are you.
Oh, thank you.
Love. So Brian, you have supported me throughout this journey, and I could have never imagined when we met some 7 years ago that we still be friends today. Never forget the battles that you and I have overcome together, and never falter in your God-given ability to love and to lead. Trust yourself, and know that you have my unwavering support and love. You're my brother for life, but just remember, Clippers and Seven. Now, there's no place more comforting than in the arms of a sister. Having a sister is like having a best friend that you can't get rid of. You know, whatever you do, they'll still be there. To my big sisters, Leno, Olivia, Summer, each of you have touched me in a way that I could have never dreamed of. To my rock, Leno, when I think of you, I've had a hard time finding the words to express how much you mean to me. Thank you for believing in me. We've confronted so many ups and downs together, but you have never wavered in your love for me, sis, and I consider you my bridge over troubled water. Thank you for teaching me so much about life. I'm inspired by your story, and I'm grateful to be a part of it. We talk every day, and no matter how far I travel, I know that will never change. God bless you, Kayla, she Jr., and RJ. Now, they say vision is the ability to see what others overlook. One of my attributes that's an asset, but also a liability and a flaw, is sometimes I get a little tunnel vision. I never know who's checking for me, and I can always see past my present into my future. But that changed when I met my sister Olivia. Olivia, you are my eyes and my help. You help clarify my vision. There's not a day that goes by that I don't thank God for you. I'm not sure what I did to deserve you, but I'm thankful for everything you've done for me. I can count on you through thick and thin and through the good and the bad. Thank you for helping me see myself, believe in myself. I love you, Olivia, and thank you for sharing and bearing your soul with me, Brandon, your son. I'm so grateful. So if you let hope inside, it takes you over. It feeds on your inside and uses your bones to climb and grow. Eventually, it becomes the thing that is your bone that holds you together, holds you up until you don't know how to live without it anymore. That is the story of my relationship with Summer Joy. Summer is my bone. There are days when Summer doesn't even know that she lifts my spirit because of a post that she puts on Instagram. For every laugh, for every brunch, for every time that you shared your passion, for every mimosa where we bared our souls, thank you. You inspire me to live outside of my boundaries, to reach for new adventures. Thank you for sharing your heart with me, Miss Dee Dee and the OGs. If I can guarantee one thing, I know that you will come visit me in my new home. God bless you, and I love you. To my lifelong mentor, Tanya Perry, thank you for inspiring me to be. I wasn't the best student. I was a C student. But I was teachable, and you never gave up on me. You took a little poor kid from the projects of Bowling Park in Norfolk, Virginia, and you inspired me to be the man that I am today, an advocate, a leader, an influencer. And to my friends who are now angels, my ancestors, especially Malverse and Brandon. Each day is hard, but I'm reminded of something that Malverse has always told me. I am the exception and not the rule. Own it. Get to work. Malverse, I'm finding my way. And finally, a good friend knows all your best stories, but a best friend has lived them with you. To my best friend, Makina, Mac Attack, we rode this journey since 2004. I remember when I first met you at Virginia State. We were putting yard signs across Petersburg for the Commonwealth Attorney's race. Afterwards, we stopped at Taco Bell. I don't know how I stomached that. Okay? Sorry, Greg. Afterwards, we bonded in the car to Akon and Young Jeezy, Soul Survivor. Y'all remember that? Neither one of us knew the words, and low-key, we were a touch ghetto for that. But that's what's made us appreciate all that we've achieved. From you going to med school, from me going to law school, from Washington to LA to UAE to Italy, so many places and so many blank pages for our stories ahead. They say friendship is when people know all about you, but like you anyway. That's McKean. Thank you for the hard conversations, the boost of my confidence. You believed and saw my potential. I would not have taken this leap to move 7,000 miles away if it had not been for you. You found my boundaries and you pushed me past each one. Your courage is what I've admired the most about you. I found love in you and I'm so grateful that God so fit to make you my best friend. In closing, each and every one of you are pieces of me. Along with this city, the brunches, the West Cello, the Christmas party, the legendary places, the National Smithsonian African American Museum, Patti Boom Boom, Marvin, may it rest in peace, El Rey, and my favorite place is Brixton. Don't ask. I will miss all of them. And so as I percolate out of Chocolate City, I'm reminded of a quote from Michael Patrick King. Seasons change and so do cities. People come into your life and people go. But it's comforting to know that the ones you love are always in your heart. And if you're very lucky, a plane ride away. So farewell, my friends. Thank you.
Y'all, I need that quote.
Wherever you're going, I wanna go. Wherever you're headed, can you let me know? Don't mind catching up, I'm on my way. Just can't take the thought of you miles away.